endlessly searching for an original
sin. So I'm gonna go ahead and see about getting a lobby set up.
You might want to turn it down a little bit.
Is this, think it's loud?
Yeah, because of your voice is quiet compared to the sounds.
Yeah. All right, give me a second, guys.
Reason why is because the last thing you want is just your voice to be muffled.
Right.
Because the second the sound effects go off, gunfire and everything, no one will hear you.
Oh, true. You know, I was gonna say Christmas tattoo. You know, let them ban Christmas next. You know.
A lot of people won't like that because of fucking Jesus Christ, blah blah blah. It's not going to well.
Exactly.
Yeah, religion is a no zone.
Exactly.
The most fights are started from religion and women.
Mm-hmm.
And that's wars I meant. So most of the time, it's mostly wars that are started from religion and women.
Yep. Or women and religion.
Yep.
So. And I have a cat laying on my hand.
And I had a cat, but it's pretty much out of here, decided to say, fuck you.
Well, he's been asleep the entire time, and only right whenever finally get started, he wakes up.
He's not gonna fucking mess up your game like last time did it, is he?
I hope not.
Let's hope not, because you can put the cat down. You'd be like, okay.
Alright.
The last thing you need is the cat interrupting like last time, because we had to cancel early because of it.
Yep. So, server name, what are we gonna be? Guys, what should we call our server this time? No, Lupin. No, stay off my lap.
Why not the Blood Angels?
Blood Angels?
Yeah. It's a joke that I heard last night. Because of Gale was playing this game with Duke. And they said, if we keep this up, our armor is being covered in blood. We might as well call ourselves the Blood Angels.
Blood Angels. I wonder if Gale will be able to find it. No, Kitty. Password's gonna be Stuffs.
Always Stuffs. I love it.
Of course. So let's get this party started. Achievement unlocked: Bravery.
Well, that was fucking brave of you to start up a thing. Blood Angels, there it is.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's a 4-man game.
Yep. We were trying to get Duke in it on it too, but he's got work in the morning, so he can't join in.
Oh dear.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I click join.
Well, I'm still loading, too. Ah, shit. Oh, dear God.
Network error. The server has lost connection. Please choose another one.
That's because I was still loading in.
Oh, let me know when it's fully loaded.
Okay. I'm in.
You're in now?
Yep.
Alright.
So, we're gonna do chapter 1. Select your class. Ooh.
One of
Oh, you only start with the power fist. Okay. So punch things.
It.
And a Gatling gun. Holy hell.
I can't see shit. I gotta put my phone on the charger before it dies. tomorrow I gotta go get myself a new phone card because my phone's about to be fucking stupid. Wait, what difficulty did you pick?
Normal.
You might want to set it to low because it was telling me that my preferred difficulty is low.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, so there's...
Oh, select your class, okay. So there's... Oh, oh, so Power Fist, huh?
Well, no, because the top thing is your class. You can choose different things. I think I might go with whatever the hell this thing is. The Librarian. Well, there's Heavy Weapon Specialty. There's the Assault Specialty, which looks like it's strictly melee. There's the Librarian. There's the Apocryphy and Tactical Specialty.
Yeah, from what I was told is that I'd probably be the Assault Specialty.
Huh.
My speed is high, my damage is high. So...
Yeah, I'm gonna go with this. Alright. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna let you choose what I end up doing. Because, honestly, sword and a machine pistol pretty much rocks for me.
Can you change your colors?
I don't know.
Oh.
Alright. Let's stick with this. And for some reason, I'm purple.
Yeah, you changed colors for some odd reason. That's why I asked if you can change colors. Alright, I'm about to find out where the hell's Shadow. I mean, fucking Gale!
Oh, goddammit.
Because 5 minutes was 30 minutes ago.
Mm-hmm.
Let them know that we are streaming.
There we go. Sent him an invite, just to fuck with him. And nah,
his friendly fire's off.
I should turn friendly fire on just to fuck with him, so we can shoot him right off the bat.
Oh, you made your brightness high up.
Oh, definitely.
I kept mine low.
Well, I want people to be able to see, and I want to be able to see, so fuck it.
Yeah, so if I can't see, you understand. I set mine to where the statue I couldn't see in the doorway.
Uh-huh.
So I made it to where it's supposed to be, how dark it's supposed to actually be.
Yeah, but I don't like trying to see in the dark.
No, you don't. So right. Gail's apparently a woman.
Yep, saying 5 minutes and taking an hour. Well, he said one more minute about 20 minutes ago.
Do we want to go ahead and just start without him?
We might have to. Because right now, it's already almost 10 o'clock. Usually I would run from 8 to 10. Get 2 hours in. But this rate, we're only going to have half an hour for it. And so we're going to end up running the stream longer tonight.
Well, I don't mind running it longer tonight because, hell... That's mm-hmm. just me. I don't mind.
Yeah.
After all, we gotta make up for lost time.
Yeah.
Unless Tia wants to stream, and then we can just do this on our own.
Hell no. What's wrong with you, Lupin? Just lay over there and be cute.
I swear.
Good cat.
I saw that mouse cursor.
Oh, you saw me? You're watching the stream? Saw me going ahead and trying to click the top one?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
It wouldn't let you, would it?
You'll see.
No! Change it back! Change it back! No way!
Oh, God.
Just threat. Especially with me being Qualls, no thanks.
Mm-hmm. Thing is, with a mouse, I'm not bad with a gun. So.
I'm a close quarters guy. I rush in and fucking slash your face.
You go slashy, slashy, stabby?
I go slashy, slashy, stabby.
Hmm.
Shadow changed the difficulty from beginner to very, very hard. Like, the top difficulty. And I was like, fuck no.
Mm-hmm.
I'm watching the stream.
Yeah, we both went through the tutorial. And it said for both of us that we should be on Disciple.
Which is the beginner difficulty.
Mm-hmm.
It's probably because we haven't got used to the controls that well. So it's not wanting to throw us in head first in something we don't know.
Mm-hmm. Which is pretty much what we're doing anyway. Come on, old man.
So, how's the stream people doing tonight?
Eh, fuck it.
Well, it's supposed to be Shadow, me, and Gale.
Mm-hmm. Well, Gale's already done the first level, so let's see if we can.
Alright. Alright, so we're just me and you going through now?
Yep, ready up.
Alright then.
Now, let's see how we actually do.
Following dire premonitions from the Brothers of the Librarius, Azrael, Supreme Grand Master of the Dark Angels, dispatched a strike fleet to a star system identified by our dread visions. Led by Commander Belial, Grand Master of the Deathwing, we arrived to find forces of the Imperial Navy and Astra Militarum beset by a Tyranid hive swarm. Worse still, a space hulk had spilled from the warp and was close to an inhabited world. The space hulk was dubbed Olethros. Most disturbingly, the first scans of the space hulk revealed the presence of a Dark Angel ship, its signals dating back to the Age of Heresy. While part of the Dark Angel's fleet engaged the Tyranid threat, the Deathwing would launch their assault on the space hulk.
Brother Librarian, the initial boarding strike is proceeding, but we have lost contact with Squad Gideon. Your sensorium should receive Gideon's beacon signal, though it will be weak. We need Squad Gideon to secure the breaching zone. Locate them as quickly as possible. When you are successful, proceed to secure the landing area to establish the full bridge. Praise the Lion.
Okay.
We're sending Gideon's beacon channel
Hello.
To you. Swift vengeance.
Alright, work together. Come at me! Shot.
Whoa. Ah! How are you already dead?
I have claws, and I have nothing long range.
You idiot. Whoa.
Well, the thing is the class is stuck to long range. Close. I'm dead for another 10 seconds.
I will go ahead. Follow me. All I need, brothers.
You can't climb ladders. Oh, okay.
Yeah, you can't climb ladders.
Ow!
I found a way. This way, Shadow.
Huh, okay.
Door went open, so I broke it down. There he is.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I'm back.
Welcome
I'm here.
Back.
So,
back.
How deep did you penetrate it?
We just started.
Yeah, we finally
just
started.
We've been waiting on you for so long.
Ah, crap. I apologize completely. I wonder if I can join you guys in mid-game.
Possibly.
Possibly. Look for the server known as
Blood Angels.
Angels.
Yep. Hi.
What's the password?
Stuffs.
Capital S?
Yep, or no, lowercase.
Yep. Yeah, lowercase.
Error, wrong password. Okay, so it's just
stuff. Maybe.
Yeah.
No, it should
capital
be
S.
Stuffs with an S. Might be capital S.
It's a capital S.
Okay, I'm coming in.
Use apothecary. Already died once.
Apothecary ready. Don't worry, guys, I'm in. By the way, are we already streaming?
Yes.
Hi, everybody!
I know! Controller, will you beseech me?
Still trying to figure out where the hell to go.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a thing on this game. Well, whenever I get in, I'll try to lead you guys around. So, what are your classes?
Went with the sword and gun guy.
Sword and gun?
Yep.
And claws.
Okay, so.
Yeah, Riku's already died once.
Blessed is the mind too small for doubt. Great! Hey, Shadow, it's talking about you.
Hey, fuck off.
Are you kidding me?
Lag. There we go.
Yeah, it's because I'm joining in. Hi, guys!
Hi.
Oh, you're that guy. You're a psyker. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna start healing. Oh, crap. I gotta wait a little while. Alright.
Okay.
What the hell are you shooting at? Is Riku dead?
No, he's wandering around somewhere.
I'm stuck in a corner. There we go.
Kidding me.
Move to this point.
Alright. Have some healing.
Thank you.
If Riku were here, I could heal him.
I'm coming!
I will go ahead. Follow me.
Oh.
That sounds like something pissed off. And that's why I went with sword and gun.
I've got a needle on my arm, so I'm good. Behind you!
Bitch.
Oh, what the hell? What are you guys? Fuck you!
They're Tyranids!
Oh, they're dead.
Oh, that's probably our fault. We kind of pissed things off down here.
Yep. I had a bunch of them come at me.
Michelle, I'm not gonna lie. We might want to go back for Riku.
All right. Let's go get him.
You know, because traveling in a group, it would be best than wandering around aimlessly.
Yeah, so people keep saying, but yeah. Okay. Yeah, I agree.
I will beat your ass with this.
Fear my slashy sword.
Come here, Riku.
Thank
there you go.
Thank you. That's much right. Better.
Yeah, yeah. Leave it to your mother. You guys do it. Oh, Shadow's up there fighting.
I'm coming.
Come at me, scrubs.
Go! Come on, I'll beat your ass with a freaking claw thing. Drill, whatever the hell I'm using.
This is fun.
Definitely.
You, me, and a bunch of enemies in a hallway.
Alright, I'm coming back up to give you guys healing. I look like Riku needs it.
I do.
Behind you. There you go.
Thank you.
Woo! All right, I got 20 seconds before I can heal again.
Are they gonna just keep spawning?
Yes, come on.
Yeah, they don't stop. All right. You gotta keep moving.
Can't stop, won't stop, gotta run.
I got one slash at me behind. Five seconds and I can heal Shadow. Your heel, get in there.
Thank you. All right, Riku, come on, let's move.
I'm level 3 now.
Really? God damn it.
Can you upgrade your weapons and armor?
Yeah.
Do so, I think it's tab. Oh great, the missile launcher guys. Joe, come back. Stay together.
No, stay close.
Two, one, and you're fully healed.
Okay, good. All right, let's go get this bastard so we can get the hell out of here.
Roger. I'm right behind you. It's probably a bad place to be.
I don't have any bombs, at least.
Oh, thank God for that. Oh, I'm sorry. Thank the machine spirit.
Guess we go this way.
No, we went the wrong way. Incoming down the hall.
God damn it.
I now have self-heal. By the way, I don't know how to check my own life. What am I looking at?
I will go ahead.
Jeez Louise.
I'm coming.
keep shooting you in the back, Riku. Thank you.
Ah, crap, reloading! Oh, thank you, Riku.
You're welcome. God, these claws are beastly.
Alright, and I've let's frozen. See. Let me look at the map.
Oh, God. That is lag. There we go.
Yeah, okay. So we gotta keep going this way, take a left into the big room. I get the feeling we're gonna be ambushed. I'm gonna try to hack this turret in here.
Okay. Next level, somebody else is hosting the game, because I'm streaming, hosting, and hosting call. So...
Yeah, that sounds good.
Guys, I need you to cover me while I try to hack the turret to give us a hit backup.
Level up, you've unlocked an axe.
Come on. That's right, the generators aren't on. You guys didn't set the generators?
We didn't know.
There's generators.
Fuck. Alright guys, then. Let's say we gotta do this the hard way. Alright, come on, pot you up.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. Here comes now, Swarm. So, can they see the gameplay just fine?
I think so. Let's see.
Hey, look, it's, blood.
Hold up.
Lots of blood.
There What's we up? Go.
What's up, man?
I sealed the door.
Did you?
Yeah, I closed it and blocked the way.
Oh, wait, you're a tech marine! Oh, fuck yes! You can block doors and shit.
Nice.
Oh. That's some... Hang on, I got this. Or not.
I didn't like the door.
I hear a noise.
I think we're getting close.
Oh crap, reload. Come on, reload!
Come here, you son of a bitch!
You guys fighting back there.
Yeah, no! Right. Oh shit! Controller, why you besiege me?
Hang on, Riku!
Okay. Controller decided to die and run me into that area.
No time, we gotta be up with Shadow quick! Oh god, how many of them are over there?
Oh god, my leg.
Not many.
I got your back!
There we go.
No, Riku, get going!
Door's locked.
Apothecary got your back.
Come on, go! Sprint!
Those sprinting attracts the fuckers, as far as I can tell. We're right behind you, man!
Okay.
Hold up. Way's blocked.
Yeah, I heard you.
Dado, wait for me! You need healing!
Okay.
My stamina's out. Great, I'm gonna have to walk towards you. Or if you came back to me, that would be great.
Hi.
There you go.
Alright, let me go in, I'm melee.
Well, here's our friends. Okay. Stay vigilant. They got fucked up.
Oh yeah.
They must not have had a healer.
Nope. Why did that sound really, really big?
I'm going this way.
Shadow! In front of you! They're also on the walls!
Yeah, I'm just backing up and shooting.
Really? I don't mean to do that. Sorry.
I can't tell how low my life's getting.
Think you're still fairly okay.
You look above your radar. That's your life.
Yeah, the suit.
Yeah, the suit.
Reloading, cover me.
You want to keep an eye on your suit. The second it goes down to red, that's when you're in danger.
Hey, yep.
Alright, you guys lead the way. I gotta stay in the middle.
I don't need an apothecary. I don't need one.
Yeah, because I clicked it.
Yeah.
Alright, don't worry, I got eyes on you guys' health. Oh, hey, Riku, I found your brother.
Huh? I hate my brother.
They're coming down the tunnel again!
Go!
Alright, let's keep moving.
Well, yeah, that...
Sprint.
That was a thing. No, don't sprint. Sprint is a form of damaging. You can hurt things with your sprint. Best to walk until you get an enemy right in front of you, and then ram them.
Well, for me, I have to sprint a lot because of I have to be close quarters.
I gotta stay close to you guys. Hang on, Shao. You're hurt pretty bad.
There you go.
Hold on, guys. Give me a second. Our back way is locked, so we're safe. You don't have to worry about enemies coming behind, Gale.
That's good. Just the front.
Alright. Moving up. Also, now I can give you guys over shields.
Nice.
I'm gonna go up ahead and see if there's any way.
Hold up a sec. You got hit. Ow! What the? Come on, you bastards! Come on! Did I just say batches? Wow.
I think you were trying to say bastards and bitches at the same behind us.
Yeah, I'm noticing. You're healed, Shadow.
Thank you.
Coming to the floor.
And from our sides.
Fuck you. Keep climbing up.
Activating overshield. Yeah, we gotta go the way they're coming from, though. Yep, we gotta activate the generators. That's not good. Actually, I think that's not an open shield. I think that's
Good lord.
They just do not stop coming.
Nope.
Ow, what the?
Friendly fire's off, by the way, so we don't have to worry.
Oh, yep. Good, because otherwise we would have killed each other by now.
Oh, definitely.
Whoa, that was a lag.
Uh-huh.
Alright, it's I to change your inventory. My bad. Shao, you might want to give yourself an axe. It actually hits harder. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh wow.
The behind lag. You!
I'm frozen.
Scared the hell out of me. Are we going this way? Yeah, we are. Guys, through this door, quickly!
We can't do anything pretty quickly.
Just walk backwards. Come on, come on, come on, hurry! Get in here. Oh, fuck!
That guy was invisible!
It's blocked.
I had to heal myself.
Fine, what's this way?
Oh, we gotta head right into the generator. We gotta react there. Then I get the turrets back online.
I just blocked that way just to make sure we're safe. They busted through! Wait, no! Where are they coming from? The vents?
They're in the ventilation systems.
like Alien all over again.
I know.
Game over.
Nope, because this time we have bigger guns.
Yeah, but they can go invisible.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, they got me too.
Oh, Riku, you're the only one alive.
I got 85 seconds before I can respawn.
80 for me.
Fuck, man.
Riku, you gotta keep moving to the generators.
Oh, behind you.
The door's broken. Riku, they're just behind you.
You got one behind you, Riku. There you go.
I don't know how much, how good your health is.
Fuck. Don't care.
Riku's a tech marine. He can actually lock the doors. Make it harder for them to
no,
get through.
No, I. So can I.
Yeah, but that's because you're a tech priest. I'm the only one that's not tech. I'm an apothecary.
Mm-hmm.
I got 18 seconds, Riku. If you can hold out, I can bring you back. I can heal you. Oh, God. They are coming for me. You hear that?
Mm-hmm. Behind you, behind you, behind you.
Behind you. Oh, fuck!
Bring it! I got this doorway.
No, close!
We got rocket launchers on the roof!
Locked, locked, locked.
Good.
Apothecary, please do your stuff.
I need some time. Hang on.
Rocket launcher is down.
My healing fields are charging. What the hell are you? Ow! Alright, Riku, hold up.
Oh, thank
you.
There
you go. I'm about to die again.
Jesus.
That thing came up behind me and blasted the shit out of me.
Alright, Riku, you cover our back. Gale, you stay in the middle so you can get to both of us. I'll take point.
I'm healed now. I got that.
Okay. Well, stay in the middle because I need you to heal me.
Alright, we gotta hit these generators.
Alright, I'm
in. We have a turret here. We have a turret. I'm gonna try to activate it. Oh, wait, no! Riku, you gotta activate it. Hit M, scan the area for anything.
Okay.
The activation
see the turret
of the generators has woken a
scan
dormant gene stealer swarm.
It won't let me.
It is time to establish the bridge.
Then maybe Shadow has to.
Hang on, let me look. Unable to scan.
Oh, guys, they're coming!
Let me get in front! Watch out behind us! They're coming up on our radar!
Riku, hang on!
Thank you. Oh, I don't care about you, motherfucker.
Why can't we activate this?
Shadow has to.
No, it's not letting me.
There's no scanning. Oh well, now we gotta go back to the beginning of the level.
Alright, let's haul ass.
Oh yeah. Found out where your health's at. It's the green bar.
Or that's your health?
Look next to my name and Shadow's name. On the side.
Yeah,
that green bar is your health.
Yeah, I don't have that, so you guys gotta tell me my health.
Yours is the blue.
Blue?
Wait, no. That's your stamina.
Your armor.
Yeah, it's your armor that's your health. You just gotta keep an eye on your armor.
Alright, Riku, lock this door behind us.
Alright.
We don't need any surprises.
Yep.
Done. Let's move. Move. You might have to destroy some doors on the way back.
Oh, that's fine.
Oh, trust me, I'll enjoy that.
Oh, do you guys hear that?
No, and I don't like it.
I'm right behind you guys.
Riku's, don't sprint ahead.
Guys, what? It's never been this quiet on the here. Didn't the guy say something about a gene stealer storm? Where the hell are they?
I have no idea. All I know is I want to get another door behind me. We got way too much open air behind us.
Trust me, I'm watching behind us.
It's blocked. I can't open it, so...
Break it open, Shadow.
Oh, that's right. I locked that one.
Incoming!
Here they come.
Book it!
No, we gotta stand and fight, otherwise they're gonna get behind us.
Tuck the wall.
Activate armor regeneration.
Alright, let's keep going.
Ow! Big shot! Something! Sorry! I'm gonna get by!
Oh my god, the lag.
How
Come
close
on,
are we?
Stop
no
it.
Door.
We're almost there.
Guys.
This way.
It doesn't matter which way we go
Come
as
on.
Long as we get there.
This way.
I got a door. Okay.
I got a door over here.
I'll meet you up.
At least in the same area. We'll meet up.
Alright, I'm locking down the door.
I'm doing a little scout ahead. God damn, they broke the shit out
oh,
of my
shit. Leg. Oh shit! Like, fuck close! No!
Hang on, I'm coming!
I knew I saw them moving on the radar. Close.
Have some healing. Shadow, armor regeneration for everybody.
Good.
Alright, good. It's closed. Alright. Fucking, let's move.
Bet you guys are loving having a healer right now.
Very much so.
Very much so. Alright.
We can close that door.
Oh, don't close it on me!
Don't worry. Oh, shit. They come. I don't like this.
Line them up!
Coming up behind, too!
Keep all far back. We'll handle the front.
You get to keep your levels, or do they reset?
I have no idea.
I'm level 5. What level are you?
I'm level 3.
You don't All get right. to keep them.
Come on.
Armor regeneration. Hold on, I've unlocked something. I've unlocked my big gun. Give me one moment, please. Hellfire. Yes, fire!
Nice.
Here they come. Burn, heretic!
You're having too much fun with that.
Oh, I see you. What do I have?
Alright.
I know you're there!
Objective complete.
Now we gotta hold.
What?
Riku, come on, we gotta go! We gotta hold here.
I'm going upstairs.
Roger, I'll move with you.
Yeah, I want somewhere that I can put my back to a wall. Oh, like the inside of this ship right here. Come on, we can hold in here.
What the fuck?
Oh, we have to defend and hold down there.
Armor regeneration.
I didn't mean to that, but okay.
Here's some healing, Shadow.
Thank you.
Damn it! I need to learn to not click that, sorry.
I love this gun!
Holy crap.
We're coming! My weapon's jammed!
How is your weapon jammed?
Because I'm using an advanced gun. It doesn't always work.
Is that a boss?
That guy, yes, he's a boss! Play into him!
Oh god! Oh no! Oh, thank god.
So...
Fuck you!
It ain't over yet.
Yeah, we're at the halfway point.
Just have to just stand here.
Yeah. Riku, you cover that stairwell. Gale's got in front of us. I'll... Bring it, scrubs.
Give us some more armor regen.
Let's see if I can upgrade my gun.
Better do it quick. You also might want to see if you can add another side power.
How do you upgrade?
Hit I and check your inventory. See if you got something better. Ah, crap.
Oh.
No time, guys. They're coming.
Did I just see you with a shield?
I leveled up! I need to check that!
Riku has a shield.
Yeah, he gave himself a shield.
That is fucking cool!
Oh god!
Ah! Eat my hammer!
Now. Feel the thunder! Now, don't forget to use your abilities!
Oh yeah, I have those, don't I?
Ah, crap!
This.
Oh, fuck you! Almost done, guys. Keep it up a little longer.
Oh yeah, this not that bad. Oh,
dude, Riku, do you feel like Thor right now?
Yes. I actually,
he has the power
I
of
actually
Thor.
Yes.
Yeah.
Good job. Orin coming.
I will go ahead.
I don't have sight.
Okay.
Bridgehead secured.
Incoming allies! Woo!
Alright, yeah!
Woo! Look at that kill!
550 kills total.
Yep, Riku got most of them.
Yeah, jeez. Because he was blasting them away with the claws and hammer.
Right. Though I only hit level 3, you guys hit level 4.
Well, actually, I hit level 5.
Oh, so you gained... Well, you gained 4 levels, I gained 3. Because I was at level 4. And we all died only once.
Yeah, I died once at the very beginning. Dark
Angel ship in the heart of the
space helmet. Oh,
after finding out that Squad Gideon had been slain, we fought
let's check the stream,
Xenos,
see if
we
it's still going.
Investigatory missions to uncover this enigmatic vessel. From our dark and distant past. The Deathwing moved to secure entry into the old ship, while we overcame the energy and psychic defenses created by the Gene Stealers. Hard fought was the battle, but the bridgehead had been established, and progress to our objectives continued. We are the Emperor's Blade.
All right.
Okay then.
And time
Holy
for
crap.
Yep.
We have encountered Gene Stealer hybrids armed with ranged weaponry. They're launching counterattacks against the perimeter, threatening the integrity of the landing zone on the Alethros. Looking at our scan data, the Technarines have advised that the hybrids may be able to sever the ship where our squads are currently located, to propel it into the gravity well of the nearby planet. To prevent this, we must disable the propulsion system in this sector. If the enemy succeed, we will be forced to withdraw and return in another costly breaching assault.
Oh,
precious time and lives will be wasted. The Emperor abhors failure.
Roy.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, the chat has given Riku a cookie.
Yay! Cookie!
Good job, Riku. Good job.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, no, I didn't keep my levels. Okay, so, Xiao, you are the big guy, you're the tech priest.
I'm the librarian.
Yeah, well, that's what I mean, librarian. My bad!
Oh, my claws are anti-armor, by the way.
I'm gonna switch to the assault cannon.
Yeah, I only get three weapons to choose from. Lightning Claw, Thunder Hammer, and Mace of Absolution.
Going gunner.
You're gonna use. Oh, you're gonna be the big guy. You're gonna be the heavy weapon guy.
Yeah. Because I get a magazine of 400 rounds. So.
Hey, Gal. How you doing? You doing good?
Then I'm gonna be. Okay, hang on. You get chained lightning, force axe, and spontaneous combustion. You can get Plasma Cannon, Assault Vengeance, and Machine Spirit. Riku gets Zealot, Thunderhammer, Deep Strike, and Energy Field.
So pretty much, I'm a tank that's in the middle of the field.
Alright, so I'm gonna go back to being the Apothecary and help everyone out, you know, get everyone healed.
Okay.
I'm
going to spray everything with bullets. After last round, this is going to be my new baby.
Whatever you say, Barrett.
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah, look at my claws.
No, don't
lag. All right, let's not lock the doors. Let's not lock the doors unless we need to.
Hold up.
Oh yeah, Shadow, just so you know, your melee weapon is you punch people.
Yep. Okay.
Shouldn't I be in the lead since I've got melee?
If you want to.
Yeah, no problem.
Let me take lead.
Actually, let Shadow take lead.
Yeah,
because
Shadow take
his
lead.
His gun's the spray and pray.
Looking at radar, we got enemies behind us.
Yeah, I'm noticing that. I don't know when they're coming, though.
Which way are we going?
Yeah, they're coming.
The sooner I can get my hammer, the better.
Alright,
so we gotta make our way to the engine. Oh, boy, we got a ways to go.
Yep.
Alright, guys, come on. Gale, this way.
Yeah, sorry. Had to deal with a Gene Stealer.
That's fine. Hurry. I'm not locking the door. I'm just shutting it. We can we can lock the doors later if we need to.
We can lock the doors on the way back.
It might prove useful later.
Huh? What the fuck is that noise? You guys hearing that?
Yep.
Behind us.
Figured. Why do you think I slid behind here?
Don't stand in my way.
I'm kind of a big guy. I can't help it. I don't have my self heal yet. Ow.
Ah, take that, you son of a bitch.
Alright.
Alright, let's move. Because they're going to keep coming. They're coming. Get moving.
All right, keep moving. Go pass. Keep going, Riku. Keep going. Your point.
I need you to get this door. No, there's more coming.
Door's open. Let's go. All right, I'm locking it. This one deserves to be locked.
Good grief, the lag.
I don't see anything. This place is creepy.
Yep.
This is
fun. Not seeing anything.
And it does do a great job of you walking in power armor, which you said last night.
This launcher's down.
Okay. Yeah, this Gatling gun is really helping.
Here they come!
Not yet. Only like a few of them so far.
Left side. They're coming from the left. Yep.
They're coming from behind.
They're in the pipes.
I got him. Don't worry.
I had it.
Shit!
I can't move. You guys gotta cover me for a sec.
You're fine. Watch out for the explosive barrels. They will hurt you. Oh, shit. Hold up! Like hell you will!
Oh, I leveled up. On the right.
I think not!
Good lord.
Don't let him kill me, I'm the healer!
They seem
to know that too, they're after me.
Let's keep moving.
Oh god. Oh, thanks for the heals. Keep going. I'm blocking it.
Shadow, I don't have my healing up yet.
Ow. It's dropped me. I got 40 seconds until I'm back.
Notice as you level up, it takes longer.
Okay, so we can't go that way. We gotta find their path. Ow!
The path that they're coming from is pissing me off.
I'm about to die, Riku. Come here. I'm gonna give you a heal. I'm gonna patch up before I die.
You should have patched yourself up.
I can't patch myself up. Yeah, I don't have my self heal yet.
Damn.
I just need 16 seconds.
Gotta move together.
I gotta level up, because I quite literally am just level 1.
At level 2, I get myself heal.
At level 2, I get the fucking lightning hammer.
Alright, I leveled up. Give me a second. Cover me real fast, because I got a new gun.
You got the plasma can already?
I got the Spear of Caliban.
I don't know what that is. But it says Spear.
Yo, here they come! I got them! Move!
The only thing I don't have is a vengeance. Okay.
What in the fuck is that?
This is the Spear of Callahan.
It's a laser. You have a fucking laser gun.
Yep.
Barrett 2.0.
Yep. This was the wrong way.
This is the wrong way. Oh, I need that level. I need that level bad. Guys, what's my health looking at? I can't really get a good estimate.
You got maybe 25% health.
Oh, so one hit and I'm dead.
Pretty much.
Not really.
Oh, it's not just a laser gun. Oh, you got the plasma gun, essentially.
Pretty close.
Ow, ow.
Okay, that's an enemy turret. Let me see if I can.
Yeah, we gotta move past it.
Alright. No! The healer!
Oh! Oh yes! Oh, thank God! The just in time! Oh. Alright, how's everyone else doing on healing?
I'm alright for now.
Riku,
but...
you're a tech priest. See if you can hack that thing. Alright, you're a tech marine.
Alright, one sec. Calm down. They need to hit that. Okay.
Not liking this gun.
I can't scan.
Then we gotta go around. We gotta go back. Guys, this way.
Holy crap.
Riku, you're gonna die.
I got stuck. I got stuck on a wall.
No, come on.
Try it. I wonder if I can shoot that turret.
It's where we have to go. I spent a while shooting at it, it didn't break. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can't do anything with it. I can't scan anything, so how the fuck am I gonna do this? Yeah, you. Behind you!
Gale, behind you. Yeah, I
all
prefer
right,
the
I'm
gap.
Gonna try something stupid.
Taking up this path, one sec.
Alright.
Nothing.
Got it! Alright guys, area's clear.
Nice.
Two paths up here. But I see something this way. I don't know what's over here, but something over here. We gotta disable the engines now. I was over here, I'm gonna punch the shit out. Gotta get to those engines.
Okay.
Take cover!
Turrets are down.
Mission status.
have to prevent the enemy being reinforced from the nests.
Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Shit! Thank you.
Gotcha!
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Yeah, yeah.
Defend me.
That didn't work.
Get your hammer, Riku. Shadow, let me top you off, pal.
Thank you. Let me go ahead and pull out Vengeance.
What's Vengeance? Oh, a bigger Gatling.
Doesn't hold near as many rounds.
It looks like it's a lot stronger, though. Riku, come on, man. Oh god! Oh god! Fuck you! I may not be as strong as the others.
Ah!
Riku, come here. There you go.
Thank you. So I can keep on hammering. It's hammer time! Woo! We gotta destroy the nest.
Come on.
Which way is that fucking nest?
This way, this way, this
There's
way.
There's two different two ones.
Nests. Gale, this way. Come on, come on.
There we
Back
go.
Up, Gale. Or shut the door.
Get the door. Get it. Get it.
Well then.
What the hell?
Close. Dead bolted.
I'm switching back to the assault cannon. That's my favorite still.
I'll patch you up.
Knock
it off, at least. Holy crap, things are getting hectic as hell. Ah, crap, Shadow behind you! Okay, I am a lot of trouble. I got my third ability.
Nice. I don't get any abilities.
You get guns. Be thankful.
Yeah, I can throw just endless amounts of bullets. I am very happy with this. Alright, so let's move to the next
Riku's
nest.
Just smashing things. Wait, is this one broke? No, we need to destroy this one.
I did.
How we destroy it?
I did.
It's already destroyed.
Ow. What'd you do?
Fuck you, you ain't getting off that easy.
I just heard Riku drop the hammer.
Yeah. Come on, Riku, man. You gotta go.
Okay. I'm ready to hammer time.
You say it. You say it. Hammer down!
Hammer down! Come hardy, my friends!
Oh, dear victory. God.
Oi, lad! Don't you be knowing I'm with the Space Wolves! I'm the only one that understands
glory.
The
reference.
I'm slag.
I'm not Reinhardt.
You alright, man?
I just keep lagging horribly. Holy
yeah,
crap.
there are jumps in our movement. I'm noticing.
Yeah.
I'm
all right, hang
frozen.
On. I'm checking the map. Alright, we got a little ways to go. I know the way.
Hammer down!
Come on, this is ridiculous.
Where are they at?
They're above! Oh, not anymore! Alright. I'm gonna check the map one more time. Yeah, we go this way, and we gotta go through a small labyrinth. I'm the healer and the navigator. Yay! Yep. We could get this door.
Oh. You mean to lock it?
Yeah, lock it. We don't want them coming up behind us, because that's where they're coming from. Alright.
I will go ahead.
There was another door!
Alright, just fucking move it.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill the guys with the guns. Oh, you got the turret.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay. That was a lot of bullets.
I don't think we got them all, though. Be careful.
Guys, this way.
Yeah, Riku's got the right way. Shadow.
Yeah, I made up with you.
I've got an enemy in here with me following me. I don't know where he is, though.
Come on. You need to hurry up. Oh, yeah, we'll meet up at the same point. Come on. Let's hurry.
Yeah,
up.
I'm right behind you. I hear gunfire. Shadow's encountered something.
Yeah, it was something simple.
Ow!
We need more Daka Daka, apparently.
We need more Daka!
More Daka Daka! Ah, crap, I'm freezing.
I hear gunfire. Oh, that's from you guys.
Yeah, it's from us. Holy
crap.
Oh, quit
running, bitch. Come on.
To the right, there's a turret. Shadow, you know what to do.
Okay.
Oh! Heal, please.
I'm trying. This ought to help everybody.
Whew, I was holding my shield up to diverge the fucking bullets. Because I technically am the tank of the group.
Yep.
Oh god, Riku's our tank. They're coming from behind us, too.
Through the door. Wait, no. Fuck the door. I'm gonna close the door.
That's the way we gotta go, don't we?
No.
Oh, we gotta go this way.
Ow!
Here they come!
And here we are. Door's open, boys.
And I'm going to
lock
the door.
This door closed!
Alright, I'm locking the door.
You may not want to bother.
Too late.
They're above us with guns!
The nest has been destroyed. Wait, has it? No.
Yeah, the nest is down.
Why is it saying nest? Destroy the nest still.
How do we destroy it?
We,
what the?
Maybe we gotta clear out this room.
Where am I getting shot at from?
I know where you're getting shot at from. I'm charging the bastard. Hi, buddy. Yeah, we had to clear out the room.
Affirmative, Brother Epistolary. Place an Auga Primus at the attached coordinates.
Place the data transmitter. It will send information about nearby defense and energy systems to Grandmaster Valiel, so that he can triangulate the location of the ancient ship.
Alright, so...
Oh, we gotta go this way.
Yeah. The one shadow's right. Holy crap.
Yeah, don't get used to saying that.
Oh, I know.
Hold up.
But you know what, that requires a clap. Livestream, give him a hand.
Yeah, give him a hand.
Well, considering they're seeing such glitchy gameplay because I'm lagging so bad, yeah.
Also, he's what's the word? Playing on the highest brightness.
Yeah.
Oh, you fancy.
No, I wanted to make sure that everybody could see.
I'm sitting here playing it alone in the dark.
Oh, look at that! Destroyable wall! Woo!
Is there an artifact?
No,
but there is something.
Destroyable wall!
Let's meet back up with Shadow. Looks like he's taking a beating. Now, how'd you get down there? Oh, you dropped.
Yep.
Alright, hold up. I'm gonna patch you up.
Okay.
Alright, let's keep moving.
Here they come.
Yeah, enemies to our left.
That's the way we gotta go to. Oh god, another turret.
Yeah, but we ain't gotta deal with the turret.
Gale, this way, come on.
I'm being pinned down by a bunch of scrubs. Remember, I'm apothecary. I don't got any good weapons yet.
That's fine.
In fact, apothecary usually would die first in one of the games I play.
Ah.
They're behind me, aren't they?
Yeah, Riku's got him.
Come on,
yes.
Riku. We gotta go.
I'm walking backwards.
Well, there's a door up here. I'm gonna go get it open. Or you will. And then die.
Riku, I got your back. Come on.
Thank you. Alright, keep moving. Keep moving.
All the times to reload.
Oh, lucky for me, I have my hammer out. That's slang for my penis.
Right. You wish you were that big.
Oh, shut up. Let me close this door.
Level up. You've unlocked something.
I'm level 4.
I've got a passive power now.
There, I turned a corner with Shadow just to get attacked by a bunch of jean stealers. They're after my pants, guys!
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. And yes, I love... I love Gatling Gun. Oh my god.
We're all separated again.
Yeah. Heading down to place the auger thing.
I'm coming with you.
All right, it's sending data.
Ow, ow, ow. You can get down here whenever you can.
What do you think I'm doing? I'm going down a stairwell.
Oh, I, died. I've got 115 seconds till I revive.
Don't worry, Shadow, I'm next.
Are you dead?
I
yeah,
am.
Heal yourself!
I am out of healing.
And he's dead. You got a last 98 seconds, Riku.
Why were you staying up there? Well, he's getting blasted by rockets and everything from below, while also being attacked by Jisa. Yeah, we're not gonna make it.
I don't know if he can last another minute, we will.
If that rocket launcher guy gets a beat on him again, no, he won't. Though those gun guys are chasing him down.
That is a lot of them.
Brother. Go to your assigned battle zone with your command squad.
Nice.
Did he just?
Yes.
Oh my god. He said,
oh
fuck
my god.
You, no. Oh crap, Riku. No, Riku, turn around. The guy that killed me. He just teleported next to you.
Him?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the one that got me too. 20 seconds.
No!
I got 6 seconds. Come on, Riku, you can last a little longer. No!
Oh!
I vote we fix it. Let's fix it, guys. Let's fix it.
Tell me you don't start over. I had 20 seconds.
I had 6 seconds. If he were alive,
I was running.
He would have caught up to you anyway.
I could have locked the other door.
The other door was closed, dude.
Yeah,
I was gonna bust
that
through
one,
it.
That, no, that one was locked.
I would have bust through it and then just continued running.
Damn.
Fucking hell. Alright.
Did everyone see that shit?
Yes.
Fucking... Yeah.
Yeah. I was on you live streaming. They saw it.
You did good, I'm not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm.
That was fucking great.
Alright.
Oh, what happened?
What's going on?
Hello.
I'm back at the main screen.
It must have kicked me out.
Alright.
I'm still loading. So, with that, we're gonna take a short intermission so I can piss and have a quick cigarette.
Alright, I'm gonna get some more spaghetti.
Alright.
Alright.
Guys. We shall be back momentarily.
Yep. I'll be here, though. I'm just chilling. Oh, the stream went offline on the,
On YouTube, apparently. It's back online now? Okay, looks like it's online now. Hey, YouTube people, if you can hear this, Shadow went to take a break.
Sorry, guys, I had to take a piss really badly.
Yeah, apparently it went offline on YouTube for a minute.
Weird.
Yeah, a lot of us are on Twitch right now.
For my eyes for the tweet or for the chats right now while I'm
that's cool
taking a puff.
Yeah, Shadow's off. Shadow's outside taking a cig.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Yeah.
Yeah, Shadow's taking a smoke right now.
Damn, man, that was hectic as hell.
Yeah.
Let's do it again!
Oh, we will. But this time, I think one of you guys need to host.
Yeah.
I was
Gale, just... you up for that?
I could try.
Well, yeah. I'm running the call of the stream, and I was running the game at the same time, and the lag well, there is bad.
Just so you know, there is no main hosts for calls anymore.
That's true.
So you're not really hosting it, because when you hang up, you're no longer hosting anyway.
Yeah, but, you know, my ball's, like, dangling down just that much lower by thinking I'm big and bad, so, you know. Yes, I did just say that. No, I'm not apologizing.
In other words, he thinks he has big balls.
Dude, would you sit on him as much as I do? You know you got big balls.
Oh, I didn't say it wasn't true, I just said you think you...
You remember those big bouncy balls that you would go ahead and sit on that had the handle and everything? You kind of hop around. That's pretty much my testicles.
What difficulty, guys?
We were on easy.
We were on the easiest.
We were on
seriously?
That was
yeah.
Disciple.
After all that, we got our ass kicked on Disciple. That is such bullshit.
Shut
hey,
the fuck up.
Hey, that is because we don't have a four-man team. We're going to blame Duke on this one. Damn him. And
yeah, yeah, probably. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and start inviting you guys. Okay, so I need to invite you.
Wait, invite him?
Enrico, you might want to switch to a longer range weapon. Maybe go with the guy that uses the axe and the pistol or the gun or whatever. Just so that way you have something long range.
Actually, he can go for the basic trooper guy. He gets a whole bunch of shit. He gets both melee and he's basically the balanced character.
That's
out
the
of
guy.
Everybody.
That's the guy I was using.
No, you were using the. Oh wait.
The first guy was, I used
no.
was the sword
no,
and
that's
the gun.
Not, that's not the basic guy. That's not the basic guy. That's the librarian. He's not basic. He's a psyker. Basically a magic user.
So it's not heavy weapons specialist I was using, right?
No,
you were using
the
hack and slash guy.
You were
I
using
was using assault specialty.
You were using assault specialty.
I was
I'm
using...
apothecary. What I recommend is tactical specialty. This guy can use all kinds of shit.
And meanwhile, I was using the big gun. I had so much fun. It was the starting Gatling gun, but you know it was awesome.
Oh, fuck. Okay. So the reason why I want to say use the tactical specialty is because he can bring back people. He can revive.
Wait, what?
Brings back an ally fallen in action. Reinforcement 2 quickly brings back an ally fallen in action. Then he gets the Spear of Caliban and a Protector. So he gets a shield and the Spear of Caliban.
Which was that laser gun thing.
Yeah, and then he also gets Crusader. The mastery of your weapon allows you to shoot with greater precision for a short time and avoid any malfunctions at all. And not to mention, he also can get lightning claws.
So I pretty much get what I had, but I won't have my hammer.
Yeah, you won't have the
hammer.
No,
but you also get a flamethrower.
I don't want a flamethrower.
Why the fuck not? That'd be perfect in this situation.
I just don't like flamethrowers.
He doesn't want to get burned.
I don't want to get burned. My ass is already on fire. I don't need that.
Yeah, but then you'd have to sing Johnny Cash.
So. I fell into a burning ring of fire.
Exactly. Meanwhile, I'm sitting here humming the fucking, what was it? Somebody in chat saw it, or was saying it. Oh, the I was working on the railroad. As I'm just fucking blasting everything away with my Gatling gun.
I couldn't even hear that because I was so busy clawing shit.
Ugh. This is so much fun.
So I'm gonna stick with my apothecary.
Alright, you do that.
Riku, you might want to go with the Mace of Absolution if you're gonna be the Assault Specialist. Because that's the Mason's shield. So you'll automatically have a shield.
Okay.
Alright, let me see this shit real quick. Yeah, I'll go with Mace of Absolution, then when Thunderhammer shows up, I'll use that.
Alright.
Okay.
So we have the tank, the healer, and DPS. We need another DPS.
Damn it, Duke! What does Duke normally play as, anyway?
Your guy?
Motherfucker.
We'd have two tanks.
No, I don't think you can choose the same class as someone else.
Sure.
Hey, let's find out.
Can you choose the same class as me? Yes, you can. Okay, then, never mind.
I'm sorry, but the lightning claws look like he's getting ready to hug somebody.
Well, I'm always like, give me a hug, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Oh yeah, well guess what? Apothecary ready.
The claws?
Don't worry guys, this apothecary is ready.
Alright, I am ready for battle.
Alright, I'm gonna switch back to the bolter.
I'll give it a shot with the tactical specialist.
You'll be a revive specialist then. That way if one of us go down, you can get us back up. Everybody ready?
Yep.
Alright, click ready, Riku.
Knowing how fucking much you guys die, yeah.
You know, maybe I shouldn't heal you.
Yeah.
Fuck you!
Alright, we're starting.
Alright.
Back into the front. And by the way, now, Riku, now you're not a pussy without a helmet.
Following
now you've got a proper helmet.
So were you calling me a pussy?
No, it's just that your head was wide open for them to shoot at. You were quite a good target.
You set us back on chapter one. Led
by Commander no, Bell, I haven't set the chapter two.
No, it says chapter one, dude.
You're fucking kidding me. God
damn it.
I had chapter two clicked. What the hell?
Well, do we want to start when we go through this again?
We might have.
It'll give us.
Oh, damn.
This was my bad. Fuck.
Alright, go ahead and just hit ready and deploy.
Alright, hit ready.
Brother Librarian, the initial boarding strike is proceeding, but we have lost contact with Squad Gideon.
I've completely frozen. There we go.
Pop your fucking head out. I fucking dare you.
Oh my god. Wow, the lag is horrible.
Swift vengeance.
No, are you sure your computer can run this thing?
I don't know.
Didn't you just get a new one?
A while ago.
There we go.
Oh god, there's so many of these guys.
There, now I got the light turned down a little bit.
Heading down. Shot at from?
I don't know. What, Lupin? What, Lupin? I'm just kind of wandering around, guys.
Riku, get back up here.
Oh, I'm down here.
I see you down there.
Hi.
Shadow, come here. I'm gonna give you a heal.
Hello.
Yo. There you go.
There you go.
Should we wait for Riku? I mean, he is the guy that can revive us.
I'm trying to get up to you guys. I can only go so fast. I'm like the claw guy. I go slower compared to this guy.
Ah.
Yeah, because the claw guy, I think, had enhanced hydraulics to help him move a little faster.
Yeah.
The fuck was that? Oh!
Well, shit's about to go down back where I'm at, then.
I'm level 2 now and got my healing.
Huh.
I see you over there. The hell is Shadow? Oh my god, we got separated all over again.
Yep.
I'm trying to get over to you guys. I have to go through this door because there's no way over there.
Yeah, I'm moving to get to you, Riku.
Alright, I'll wait at this position. I'll hold position till you get here. Because we definitely need to get the Shadow.
Yeah, he's all on his own right now. He doesn't have any of his support.
That's okay, I got a Gatling gun. Where in the hell am I?
Wait, if he's Barret, does that make us Biggs and Wedge?
No.
I don't know. How quickly are you two gonna die?
Shut up. Oh,
well,
God.
We're the healers right now, so... Yeah, this is the wrong way. We gotta go around.
Alright, just go this way. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do this.
No, Riku, you could do this.
Oh. Shut up. I'm lost, okay? I'm not used to this class
God.
At all.
My cat started sneezing, scared the ever-loving shit out of me.
Because the game, you know, making all these noises around you and you're listening in.
Yeah.
And then suddenly, I swear I can picture Shadow jumping out and scared.
Also, keep an eye on walls that look like they can be broken. Might be an artifact bomb.
Also, Shadow, I'm hearing a lot of roars where you're coming from.
Yeah.
I still can't believe I'm an apothecary wearing Terminator armor. Huh. Danger. You don't say. So, just how far did you go?
Very.
Well. Behind you.
Damn.
Oh, this is
what?
Badly.
Can barely move.
Hey, Riku.
There we go.
I leveled up and got a new gun and a new ability.
Wow.
Reloading. I want to know is how Shadow isn't dead right now.
Somehow it just kind of phase shifted through walls. I think you guys are just drawing all the attention.
Yeah? You don't say. I was doing better with my claw guy.
Game.
That's because you're too far away from us, Shadow.
Alright, let's try this gun.
What gun?
Redemption.
Redemption's a pistol.
Oh.
Powerful pistol, but it's still a pistol.
I feel like it's a shotgun.
It's a pistol. Can we lock it?
Yep.
Yeah, this is so bad.
Yeah, because you're so far away from us, dude. Stay vigilant. Door's locked.
That's fine.
That was about to die. If he would have waited, he wouldn't be lagging.
And if he wasn't so far ahead, I could revive him if he dies. Same! Such a shame. Yeah, he's been this way. I don't remember that door being shut.
I'll try to rush over to him to help him.
Okay.
No.
I can't run.
Bleh.
Fucking figures.
Yep.
We almost made it.
Twas the lag that killed me. And good night, Ronald. Thanks for joining the live stream. Hey, I'm back.
Better.
You're
yeah,
back?
Riku, did you use your ability?
Yeah.
And you brought him back. Do we not have made the generator already? Shit.
I told you.
Wait, we gotta go back, guys.
No, we don't. We can just go this way.
Someone defend me, please.
Yeah, I got you. What's up, man?
Huh?
good, Riku?
Yep.
Oh, he's got one of your guns, dude.
Oh, yeah?
Oh.
Ooh, nice.
Fire. Anybody need some healing? I can patch you up.
I think I'm good.
I think I'm set for now. Oh, looks like you destroyed that.
Yeah.
Behind us!
It's not Twitch that's freezing, Tatsu. It is the game itself, I think.
Okay. Well then. I could have locked that fucking door.
Not all doors open, dude.
No, that one was actually opening.
Good Lord.
Fire!
Alright, I'm gonna change my gun.
The flames of love.
Let's see.
Jesus Christ, I just see that thing turn into barbecue.
Can I just... Hey, I got another something for us. I'll wait to say it.
No, Riku, hold up. Hold up. Shout out and change guns, remember?
Oh, yeah.
What you switching to, Shao?
Not sure. Let's see. Oh, level 3 is Assault Vengeance. So my Assault Cannon is actually stronger than anything now. So, that works.
I switched over to the Redemption Pistol. It hits a lot harder than the Storm Bolter, and I can hit enemies at a longer range.
Hmm. Here they come. I just want to set the world on fire. Not a flame in your heart. As I reload. There we go.
Hmm.
Right, let's keep moving, guys. What's up?
There we go. Just lag.
So...
Oh my god.
God damn it, Riku.
I'm hitting the wall to make sure if it's breakable.
I couldn't tell if that was in my headphones or in my apartment. It sounded like someone was trying to drill into my floor.
Hello, Riku. Ah, fuck! I turned around to tell Riku to come on, and all those things jumped me. Fucking hell.
There we go.
Scared the piss out of me.
Hey!
Thank you. this a shotgun? I can't tell. Is the redemption a pistol or a shotgun?
It looks like it might be a shotgun.
That's it's been a shotgun, like... I found my weapon of choice. Mm. I got my boomstick. Fuck you. I hope you die in the fire.
Dear Lord.
How'd that song go? I don't fucking remember. Shameless plug-in.
Shameless plug-in.
You getting shot at?
Barbecue.
There we go.
Oh, fuck, I missed him. Where'd he go?
Your shots ricochet.
I know, it's glorious. I think I found my gun, guys.
Nice. So I've got the one that throws bullets everywhere. You got the
shoot. One that literally bounces.
Uh-huh. And Riku has fire. Alright, generators are active.
Generator back up.
So let's move before they start swarming us.
Yeah, good plan.
The activation of the generators has woken a dormant gene stealer swarm.
They come from behind.
Guys, we can't run as fast as you guys. Go to your
assigned battle zone. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
My radar's all fucked. Oh shit, that means that one of those cloaker ones are around.
Alright, come on. We gotta start putting some doors between us.
That was the cloaker. Here I am using payday terms.
Alright, got a door open.
That's shut.
It's locked.
Oh, that's that thing making that noise. I was like, the fuck is that? I was about to ask you guys, am I hearing things again?
You know, next you're going to be seeing nutcrackers.
Fuck you, I'm not crazy. I'm telling you, Shell, there's a birthday cake in the middle of that fucking room.
Hey, Cloaker. Bye, Cloaker.
More coming behind us.
Okay.
Just run. Just go.
Shit, come on, like, stop it. Damn it. Alright. Don't lag.
You're moving far away from us, that's why.
Whoa.
I'm also fighting a boss. I got Crusher of Gene Stealer's Assault Team.
I did too.
Nice. Alright, let's keep going, guys.
I'm right behind you.
I want to get some more doors between us.
And then,
come on.
I will go ahead. Follow me. Move to this point.
Whoop.
Come on.
Move to this point.
Move to this point. Defend me.
I will go ahead.
Ark, death approaches.
Yep. Firing squad, quite literally.
Front.
Yep, they're moving up from the front. Good eye, Rico.
They're coming from our back.
Let's get them, let them go through that fire.
Coming from our left.
Got a door, come on.
It doesn't matter, we're here. Move into the position.
Wow. They don't like me.
Initiating multi-heal.
The door won't shut. There we go.
Wow, Shao, those cloaking guys really, really don't like you.
Oh, fuck you too.
We gotta go. The fuck was that?
I don't know. Run.
Well, to you guys, I can't run.
Shao, every time you say, I don't know, the first thought in my mind is, what did you do?
I didn't do it this time.
It was run.
I heard an explosion and we're on a ship. What did you do?
Hey, no, you forgot a part. We're on a ship. You heard an explosion and I said to run. I didn't do shit.
Okay, then what did the others do? What the fuck? Where'd this guy come from? Oh, right. We got to defend.
I'll cover one set of stairs, somebody else cover another, and somebody cover the middle.
They're coming!
Burn, baby, burn!
I need to reload, cover me a second.
Yep.
One, time's up.
Activating the regeneration field.
Okay.
What the hell did I just unlock?
The hell was that? What just went flying over us? All right, Riku, I can watch this from my position. You can go check and see what you unlocked. Please be quick, though. Not sure how long we'll have this place secured. Why is it coming down?
I don't know.
Ow, oh. What the?
That's a big guy.
Oh! That was insta-deck.
Yeah, he insta-deaded me. Wow.
Weapon jammed!
He's dead!
Brood Lord Killer. Yay.
Get Shadow back up!
I can't! All my stuff is in reboot, because I had to check my shit for some weird reason. I won't be able to revive for another 60 seconds.
Well, I got 93 to go, so you'll get me up 30 seconds early.
Did I just give you a shield?
I hope so! Let me give you health for that.
Also, by the way, here. Never mind.
Okay. hell, reloading!
Okay, so Gale, apparently you started a hashtag of hashtag blame shadow.
I am okay with this.
Welcome
hey,
back.
I'm back. Yay, I have bullets.
Good. We can put those bullets to good work. Get to work. Eat whatever the hell caliber this is. We're crawling along the pipes. But suddenly got very quiet.
Yep. We're almost done.
Then we'll move on to the second level, finally.
Unfortunately, no. We're gonna call it a night.
This was fun.
Oh my god. Spinning. Okay. This game has really good audio because I just heard that creaking and I thought something was about to come down my ceiling. I had to take off my headset just to figure out what the hell it was. I think
yeah,
we win.
This game is a lot better than the reviews on it make it seem. I mean, yeah, there's a lot of problems with it, but the fuck was that? Oh, our secure. Friends are coming. Okay. Look, they penetrated too.
Yay.
Oh, by the way, this is our penis rocket over here.
Okay, and apparently there's two new hashtags before we go of hashtag Bunny Riku and hashtag Gail's a girl.
Yes!
Oh,
I'm
man.
A girl.
Apparently. And Riku, you beat me in
I'm
kills
by 2. I'm not
drunk
enough
2.
To be a girl right now, though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but I also revived you, by the way, so...
Yep, I had 2 deaths, and you revived me both times.
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah.
I got the score out of everybody. Because I was running around, like, screaming and healing everyone.
Yep. And yet you got the most experience.
After finding out we've already seen this. Swamped,
we
fought a horde of Xenos
as we conducted... investigatory missions. We'll come back to this next time we get together for a live stream, guys. Because this is awesome. The Death Wing. I like this game. Entry into
the old though, yeah, and hopefully we'll have we Duke this time. Energy
and psychic yeah. I just seem to work, guys.
I think I'll stick with my melee guy, because I think I prefer that better.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm a good apothecary, so I'm going to stick with that. The Emperor's Blade. Shadow's going to be our big gunner.
Uh-huh.
That means that Shadow, or not Shadow, but Duke is likely going to be Tech Priest then.
So are we exiting to this. Main menu?
Yep.
Yeah, we're heading back to main.
Oh, man. Oh, heck yeah, this game was a lot of fun. I just wish my graphics driver, or my graphics card was decent enough to be able to run it a good thing. It mentioned something about my drivers not being... up to date, so maybe I can update my drivers this week and see if, you know, we can't get it to run a bit smoother.
Agreed.
So.
Well, this game was my idea.
Yeah.
Well, why don't we ask the stream, what'd they think of it? If they want to see more, let us know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. If you want to see more, let us know.
Yeah, otherwise, maybe next time we'll do, like, Dying Light or something for the stream.
Dying Light, 7 Days to Die, whatever.
We still got that fucking battle game that we got.
Yeah, the Phantom Breaker?
Yeah.
I've been playing that a little bit. I haven't done any of the story.
It's a pretty good game.
It's a something, that's for sure.
Reminds me of Scott Pilgrim.
What was it? Wasn't like... a Powerpuff Girl Metroidvania type game.
I tried to look for it and I didn't find it.
It's probably been long removed, but it was pretty good. Yeah, it looks like a Tetsu. I guess it's just getting too late. Alright, well, thanks for coming to the stream, man. Y'all have a good night.
Actually, you want to a good game that we might want to try? River City Ransom Underground. You want to talk about a game that's like Scott Pilgrim?
Huh. Well, I probably won't be able to buy it because I'm just trying to save money for my trip.
Yeah, we should probably do the games that we already have.
Yeah, at least finish them before we move on to new ones.
Yeah, because I got a lot of them. And I'm still trying to pull up the encoder so I could drop the live stream.
Later, guys!
I still need to get that.
It's good to see you again.
Here it goes. Now I can kill it. Alright. Alright. Bye.
Oh, you're no longer live streaming?
There, now it's cut. Oh.
So, we're no longer live streaming?
No, we're not, I don't think.
I hope not. I still need to get Sonic All-Star Racing transformed. I've been wanting to play that with you. That is a game that I do want to race you guys in. I actually want to play.
You guys are still live streaming!
We are?
Yes!
Are you kidding me? I killed this thing like 2 minutes ago now.
I'm listening.
Oh my god.
Live stream. I decided to just check. I've been